going on? Yes, that is number names. Okay. Now, in last video, we did number name 15. Okay. Now, after 15, which number name will come? Yes, that is 16. S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Okay. Before start number name 16, let's we do a quick revision of number name 11 to 15. So, see here. What is the spelling of 11? Can you tell me? Yes. E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Okay? Now, this is 1, 2, 12. Now, can you tell me what is the spelling of 12? Yes. T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. Okay? Now, this is number name 13. Okay? This is 1, 3, 13. Now, what is the spelling of 13? T H I R T double E N 13. What is the spelling of 13? T H I R T double E N 13. Now 1, 4, 14. What is the spelling of 14? F O U R T E E N 14. Now 1, 5, 15. What is the spelling of 15? F I F T double E N 15. 1, 1, 11. And what is the spelling of 11? E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. 1, 2, 12. And what is the spelling of 12? T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. And what is this? 1, 3, 13. What is the spelling of 13? T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. And 1, 4, 14. What is the spelling of 14? F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. And this is number 1 by 15. What is the spelling of 15? F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. Now after 15, yes, that is number name 16. What is the spelling of 16? S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Okay, now see here how, what is this? Yes, this is a picture of leaves. Okay, now we have to count how many leaves we are having here. So come with me. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. How many leaves we are having here? Yes, 1, 6, 16. Okay, now see here how to write number name 16 in notebook. First of all, what we have to write here? Yes, come on, tell me. Yes, here we have to write number. Which number we have to write here? Yes, 16. So, 1 and then 6. 1, 6, 16. After 16, what we have to write here? Yes, we have to put one dash or slipping line like this, okay? Now, after this, we have to write down spelling of 16, okay? So, what is the spelling of 16? S, yes. First, we have to write S, then I, S, I, then X, yes, then T, M, S, I, X, 16, S, I, X, T, double E, N, 16, okay? Now again, first of all, we have to write number 16. First, we have to write number 1, make one stunning line, and then number 6, make one curve, and then second curve like this, okay? Then put one dash, then we have to write spelling of 6, okay? S, I, X. What is this? This is spelling of 6, okay? Now, we have to add T-E-E-N, that is called 16, okay? First, you have to write down number spelling of 6 and then you have to add T-E-E-N, okay? This is spelling of 16. First, you have to write down spelling of 6. Then you have to add T-E-E-N, 16. That is the spelling of 16. Okay? It's too easy. First, you have to write 1, 6, 16. Then you have to put one slipping line. Then you have to write S, I, X. S-I-X, 6, and then you have to write T, T, E, E, N, 6, T, okay, what is the spelling of 16? S-I-X, T-E-E-N, 6, T, okay, again, write down first number 1, 6, 16. Then you have to put one dash. Then you have to write S, okay? Small S you have to write. Then small I you have to write. Make one standing line. Then put one dot, okay? Then you have to make two slanting line like this, okay? Then you have to write T. Stunning line, slipping line, and then slipping line. Okay? Then you have to write E. Slipping line, then curve. Slipping line, then curve. Then you have to write N. Standing line, curve, and then standing line. This is S I X T double E N 16. Again, we have to write first number 16. 1, 6. 16. 1, 6, 16. And the spelling of 16. S, I, X, T, double E, N. S, I, X, T, double E, N, 16, okay? Again, we have to do revision of spelling 11 to 16. What is the spelling of 11? E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, okay? And what is the spelling of 12? T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, okay? T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. And what is the spelling of 13? T-H-I-N. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. And what is the spelling of 14? F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14. And what is the spelling of 15? F-I-F-T-E-E-N 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N 15. And what is the spelling of 16? Yes, S-I-X-T-E-E-N 16. See here, S-I-X-T-E-E-N 16. I hope you understood number name 16. And you have to do practice of the same at your home. Till then, bye-bye. Take care of yourself. Have a nice day. Study well at your home. Bye.